There's never anything happening. Anything that seems to be happening is actually just a manifestation of that not happeningness already not happening. And the realization that everything has already not happened has already happened.